To me, this is a two-player race, and it's between Zach Collaros and the aforementioned Brady Olivera. Collaros has been by far the best player in the league the last two seasons. That's why he's won the award. This season, I think it's different, and the main reason being so is because of the turnovers. He's just been at times seemingly careless with the football, and it was showing up a little bit in this game. And I think that's why Brady Olivera is getting more and more credence in this discussion,